About 2 months ago, they came to me and they really wanted to get a group together. And so we started, I gave them a piece that is very difficult to do. And they just weren't ready to do it at competitions. And so they said, well, here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna keep working, working and working. And they put in numerous hours with me and themselves practicing in order to play for you tonight. And so, Alexis Sorensen is going to tell you a little bit about them and their piece.
Our piece is a sonata from the Bankel Zanger Lieder, and it's by Daniel Spear. And the name the Bankel Zanger Lieder actually means the ballad singers. And back in the medieval time period, ballad singers would take information from the castle and give it to the people who lived outside of the castle and sing the news in these songs. And so, my name is Alexis Sorensen, and I will be playing French horn. First trumpet will be John Slover. Second trumpet will be Jordan Stocks. The trombone will be played by Adria Sorensen, my sister. And the tuba shall be played by Chelsea Cunningham.
Air is good. And I was liking it, I was like, oh yeah, and then I saw their music start to fly, and I'm like, oh no. So I just hope that we can get this air off before the large band comes out here, because I don't have that many arms, so really. Our next group is a clarinet quintet that performed both at district ensemble contests, and they scored a superior rating, and also at the state solo ensemble contest, in which they also received a superior rating. This they'll be playing. Well, I'll let Molly and Tech tell you more about their piece.
Thank you. Finland, my exchange student. We're doing a two-piano concerto. It's written for piano and orchestra. She has the piano part, which is the first part, and I have the fidesz orchestra score. She played this in a contest with other songs, and she won $600 to record a CD and $50 cash. And in Finland, she's completed 5 out of 7 levels to become a concert pianist.